As a veteran, I'm very proud of having served my country.
Along with all the others who have defended our freedom.
What I'm not proud of is the shameless way drug companies are scaring vets into voting against Prop 61.
By threatening to raise prescription drug prices for vets if it passes.
Veterans receive lower drug prices because federal law requires it.
Not because drug companies do it out of the goodness of their hearts.
Don't listen to their self-serving lies. Join us and vote yes on Prop 61.